I love traveling by bike because it connects me with the land that I'm riding through, and it creates an unpredictable lifestyle that forces me out of my comfort zone. During my journey across Europe, I slept along railroad tracks, worked on a Swiss farm, had numerous battles with the weather, and rode over massive mountains. My two wheels led me through six countries and gave me a sense of true freedom.